Crowdfunding a film can be one of the most stressful experiences ever undertaken in the career of an indie filmmaker. I know, I've tried and failed at fundraising on another project. But it was Winston Churchill who said, "Success is stumbling from failure to failure with no loss of enthusiasm." I'm film director and writer Jonathan Hayes, back with news about my latest project, a feature film called Foolproof. Foolproof is a buddy comedy about four lifelong friends, Elliot, Carly, Dwayne, and Roderick, who are just trying to make sense of their world after college. And with Elliot already down in the dumps, and Roderick soon to follow, Carly, played by the lovely and talented Farron Young, comes up with the brilliant idea to start an escort agency for cougars. And considering we all know that the remaining three friends are all guys, and by process of elimination, we know that Carly will not be participating in any of the escorting, which leaves only one role for her. She becomes the facilitator of sorts. Okay, Carly's their pimp, but she's a really nice pimp. We've assembled a dynamite cast, including the aforementioned Farron Young, Petey Wiestro, who also has music in the film, comedian Nell Taylor, Jason J. Little, the hilarious Sonya Thompson Branscombe, Ann Williams, Ebony Cross, just to name a few. But let's cut to the chase. Filmmaking is a very collaborative effort, and just as it's necessary to have a talented cast and crew, we also must have funding in place. And that's where you come in. We're asking you to partner with us to help bring this funny yet heartfelt film to life. A large chunk of the overall budget has been offset by us already owning most of the equipment needed to film. This includes a full cinema camera package, an array of Cinema Prime lenses, professional lighting, and sound equipment. This is the reason we're able to film on such a small budget. Yeah, fundraising. Fundraising is necessary. Nobody likes to do it. At least I don't. Feels like I'm begging. We watch politicians raise money. Some of us even donate to their campaigns. We watch pastors raise money each and every week at church. Some of us even donate to funeral expenses, knowing good and well Brother Earl should already have a life insurance policy in place. But a film, you ask? With an independent film, you're helping to further the careers of so many people who may have the ability to someday give back to the very community that helps support them on the way up. They say it takes a village. Each and every contribution helps. We're only asking that you give what you can afford to give, and together, we'll get there. Our goal for filming is $15,000, which helps to offset the remaining costs of wardrobe, props, vehicle rental, additional equipment rental, securing of locations, and of course, feeding the cast and crew. Long and short of it, I wouldn't be asking if we didn't need your help. And besides, when we're done, I'm confident you'll be proud to have been a part of this film. And just so you know, your contributions will not go unrewarded. Check out the perks right there on the right side of your screen. We're scheduled to begin filming the week of September 18th of 2016, mainly because that's the time we can have all of our cast and crew available. You absolutely have to be a part of this film. It's foolproof. And because we need you. Please and thank you.